When I think of summer, I think of a sweet escape full of art, music, artists, beautiful sceneries, nature. Just a place where you can be fully yourself and express fully yourself. We were about to start shooting for a big online festival partnering with a group in Lebanon. When the blast happened, we had to postpone everything, feeling so helpless, overwhelmed, away from home, frustrated. As difficult as it may seem, we decided that we need to move forward. And that's when we created Summer Beirut. Summer Beirut aims to show solidarity with the Lebanese people. Beirut has always been the city of creativity, the city of tolerance, the city of culture. And we need to give tribute to that.